Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Song of the Ocean Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's open this water gate. Luna says, Mr. Dorso, we've got a problem. Forte says, poison is leaking into the waterway and spreading out. It's going to be a big problem. What? That's a big deal. McBain says, we got permission from Elder Scold. Forte says, we better close the water gate as soon as possible and draw water out, or poison will accumulate in the waterway. And McBean says, so all we have to do is turn the handle by the water gate, right? Here we go. Wait a minute. It's difficult to adjust the water gate. This is not something that an amateur can do. Leave it to me. Okay, if you say so, says McBean. We're counting on you. Watch out for the monsters, Dorso says. McBain says, who do you think I am? Monsters around here are not my enemies. Easy. I'm a little nervous, says Una. Dorso says, don't force yourself. If you think it's too dangerous, run back, even though you have to drag the old man. Okay, says Forte. Ready? Bring it on, says McBain. That'll do it. Go! Dorso says, the monsters living in the underground waterway are poisonous, so you should bring a purify potion with you. I think we have like 9 of them. Come back when you need to take a rest. You can rest in this cabin whenever you want. Thanks, says Forte. Good. Go down using the stairs in the south side. Okay, says Una. Oh, that's stairs. Dragging me here. Hey, are you already coming back up? Is it alright if I open the gate? No. Okay, be careful then. Oh. We can't go back up without him opening the gate up and poisoning people. Must be a tough life for you. If it gets too dangerous, drag Mr. McBain back, okay? Oh, how interesting. Hello? Can't talk to her. Oh, we can't go under that. Oh, you can't, like, kneel down or something? Oh, this door must be it, says Forte. Una says, do you think it will open? McBain says, don't worry, if it doesn't, we'll just kick it open. Grandpa, you can't do that. If you break it, the people in Cranka won't be able to fill it with water anymore. It opens, says Una. Oh. McBain says, you just need to try before you say something. Understand, Forte? Are you talking about yourself, Grandpa? Before we go in, I just want to see what's might be down this way. I know, more town. Oh, we can't get past this thing. Oh, we can't get past this. Ah, okay. And there's only one way to go, and that's in. Here we be. Pum, 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 pum. Music in these games is always excellent. Alright, we got a way down over there. Monster this way. Poison bug. Oh boy.
Hmm.
Nice! One shot! That's a good doggy. Not poisoned. Okay, good. Yay. We could have used that rest, but I didn't want to reopen the game. I mean, we're mostly okay. Mostly. Petal cure. Oh, look at that. Got some kind of door here. I'm gonna come back to that. Let's see what's down south-ish. Oh, nothing. Okay. And we came from these stairs, right? No, we didn't. Did we? I think we did come from those stairs. Right? The door's here. Yeah. Just making sure. Monster respawn. That's why they wait longer before moving, so you can do that interrupt thing. I get it. Gives you a little opportunity. Missed. Now in the other, in the previous games, if you got poisoned, you just had to wait out the battle and then you could cure the poison. I think that's the way it was. I mean, you wait out the battle and the poison goes away, is what I meant to say. It's like an in-battle status only. Rock crash, yes. That's cool, it turns into McBain for a second. East or west? Okay. We've eliminated west. Continuing on, it looks a lot like the caves down in Terra Vermilion, of course. I wonder if they reuse those assets. Could very well be. Get him. Yeah, we got some full meters here. The meters fill more, like, quicker, I notice. In the Tier of a Million, you can just, like, sit there and watch the thing fill up. Ooh! I want that! Give it to me, you stinkers. I'm walking away from the chest. This is not right. Oh no! Enemy surprised. Missed. Poison splash. Okay, he's poisoned. See how debilitating the poison is. He went down, like, I think 2 or 3 points just then. Here we go. Cool. Oh, the dog's poison as well. He went down another 2 points. Forte, I was about to say Aven. Forte, level up to 3. And Jan as well. Yay. Now. As far as I can tell, no longer poisoned. Oh, we were going down, right? Away from the chest. Oh, now we're going back towards it. Oh. Wait, how do I... Oh, this just... Is that it? Well, hopefully we can continue further and... opens the way and we can get that chest. Forte says, Grandpa, I found it! It was exactly what Mr. Dorso said. Una says, a design that looks like a combination of a violin and a harp. Oh, this is it, McBain says. It says something carved in ancient letters. Can you read it, Grandpa? Yeah, I think I can read to some extent. The melody, decontaminate poison, or recover condition. Crush and pass through. They have to play a melody in front of the resonance stone to break it. Decontaminate poison or recover condition. Of course, there might be words, you know, in between missing. Well, the melody makes you think that, okay, we have to play something in front of the resonance stone to, like, make it vibrate and break, maybe? Like a, you know, like glass. Like a wine glass will break with the opera singer's voice. Decontaminate poison makes you think of up top, where they're being poisoned. But then it says recover condition makes you think of like a potion. And then crush and pass through. We can get past this thing. That's what it says. Crush and pass through, says Forte. Grandpa, this means punch. It's showtime for you. I see. The slate of the crest plays the role of a lid. All right, let's crush and pass. Rock crash, yes. All right, no, we're punching. We're not playing music. Right or left? Does this just go around the rock? Oh, there's a chest there. Yeah, it just goes around. Forte and his friends obtained the Resonance Stone of Purification. Okay, that makes sense. Back behind us was not the Resonance Stone. So this is the Resonance Stone, McVane says. It really existed, Una says. Forte says magic map was real. Staff notations of short phrases and ancient characters were engraved on each stone. Well, you mean each stone? There's only one. The word purification is engraved on it, says McVane. According to the document left by Leon, each resonance stone generates its spell effect of the phrase by itself. I assume this resonance stone has an effect similar to an antidote or to heal from special conditions. Yeah, that makes sense. How do you use it? Says Forte. The one who wears the resonance stone should play the melody of the score. Let's try next time we are poisoned. If it works, we can save money for an antidote. Well, let's get back. Forte says, but we still don't know the cause of this poison. That's right, says Una. Let's check out this underground waterway a little more. He doesn't care anything about anything other than the stones. And I don't mean the Rolling Stones either. Well, I don't know where else we can go. It's a pretty linear affair. So we have this as an item now. Oh, this is... Okay, a category for Resonance Stone. Purification. Resonance Stone found in the underground waterway in Cranka. Cures negative effects. Well, the game agrees with you. What? What? Huh? Wait. The way we came from is up here, right? We gotta go down there, but let's just do this. See if we get poison, we can use it. Alright, that's what they want us to do. Well, that's what McVane wants us to do. Nice! Well going, Forte. Looks like killing monsters is your forte. Oh, we got full meters here. Completely sure we're gonna get poisoned again. Una! Level 3, I presume? Yes. Right. We came from here. Alright. Alright. We can go out that way. Is there any other way we can go? No, it doesn't seem to matter. It doesn't seem to be. Okay. Interesting. Blocking the way. Four of them? It's not very intuitive the way we switch to different enemies. There we go. Awesome. Oh, I didn't realize there's another one there. Ah! I didn't see that one on the side for some reason. Alright. Run back and get it. There's a... Alright. This might be something we're supposed to do. Okay, I can't get to it from here. We're supposed to wear it? I think he said the person who wears it. McBain, level 4, remaining ahead of the group. He waited all this time in his life to finally reach level 4. Can you imagine? And Una's gonna get there in... I don't know. That's not experience. I don't know how far they are. How far along they are. Not far at all. But anyway... Okay. Maybe we'll get to this chest? That could be the one I saw. We have to approach it from this side. A fighting band. Alright, so wait. Headband that makes you look stronger. Wear it to increase your attack power. Wait, so your attack power goes up by just looking stronger? And then we have the dotted ribbon. The stylish ribbon increases spell power. I wonder if the dog can wear that, because it's really the only one throwing spells around right now. Anyone else know? Yeah, as far as spells, the only one is Jan. Unless you're counting finishing moves and skills as spells. As magic for the purposes of that item. Alright, so let's go to Equitamont. Forte will wear the tough guy fighting band, bringing his attack up 2 points to 36 and his defense up 2 as well to 21. Boop. And... one second. Yeah, he can wear something. Okay, he's gonna wear the dotted ribbon to bring his magic... oh, attack! Let's have McBain wear it. Maybe he'll learn... some spells or something. And at that point, it'll be useful. And it brings a magic attack up by 6. Oh, and then the stone. I want to check that. McBain? We can't. Thank you. Oh no, I'm doing that. That's obviously the same for both. Yeah. We can't equip it, so I'm not sure how to use it. I guess... Well, we go in as an item. But it's not included on the item list. So I don't know. But anyway, we just found that. I don't know what else there is to find. To some walls in case some you can walk through, as we saw. I mean, look at that. Okay. Making sure there's no other way to go. Alright. So just backtracking up here, see if we can find anything else. Well, this is the chamber with the resonance stone. I use the word chamber very loosely. Oh, I got meters. Rock crash. And by meters, I mean I have finishing moves available. Cool. And Jan is poisoned, as we can see. Don't know any spells. We have skills, items. The crazy drums going on in the background reminds me. This sounds the same, like the same kind of drums as in the original Star Trek theme song. Alright, well, yeah, I don't know how to use the stone. Maybe only a certain person has access to it. Maybe McBain does. But the battle's over. We're okay. Yeah, good. We got that chest. Alright, let's see if we can use this thing. Alright, Forte. Cannot do. Una. No can do. McBain. Dog can't use it. Hold on. That's why I start running to Google again. I cannot spell. Resonance stones. Oh, okay. We access the equip menu and then press right on the directional pad. Doing so will bring up a list of stones you can equip. I'll take that person's word for it. Let's finish the battle. Or begin the battle. Charge, dog! Nice! That's a very good dog. This is back in the days. Still back in the days where, I guess, they don't have tutorials. Instead, you have to look in the manual. But I think there were plenty of games that had tutorials around this time. What do I know? Equip. Okay! You could switch back and forth. There's an extra screen for equip. Got it. Purification. Oh, it puts up his magic defense by 5 also. So for that reason only. Let's use the stone before we leave. Because, we might require that to go forward. That means someone has to get poisoned. We might have to go back to where they attack us, like 3 or 4. Unless I just wait around for one to poison us. Yeah, about everyone... These two people on that one. And we'll go wait. And we'll go wait. We don't have too much dungeon left. Okay, good. So Forte. Okay, that's what. All right. So it's equipped on him. I still don't know how to use it. Hold up. Let me just see. You can equip. Alright, it's saying... how to equip it. Alright, the rest is... telling me about Genshin Impact. Alright, let me see. Let me check the beginning of a walkthrough, because that helped me. Maybe frequently asked questions. Oh, maybe it shows up as a spell. I just saw a mention of spells. Okay. A spell cast by the phrase of purification. One ally is detoxified. Okay, so spells show up as... when you have the resonant stones, they show up. I don't know where I was going with that sentence. One ally is detoxified. Okay. And then recovery... oops. Releases one ally from the effect of spell. Alright. Well, I think we want this Contelect here. Luna can finish killing that one. They'll wait, because I don't want them to kill the enemy before he gets a chance to cure her. Purification phrase to clean your heart, I think I said. Alright, there, McBain, you happy? I'm not sure if we had to do that. Now he's poisoned. It don't matter though. You got 4 against 1. Going down. Alright, we did it. We figured it out. Oh, God. What the hell are those? Una says, wow. What is that? Grandpa! McBain says, looks like they're responsible for the poison leaking into the waterway. Well, they weren't here before. Ooh, it's like pulsating brains or bubbles or something. Una says, Mr. Hester was saying that the underground waterway was buried at the same time. Probably. The monsters which had been buried kept multiplying, and the numbers increased enough to make poison leak outside. Forte says, then if we get rid of them, the poison will stop leaking out. Luckily we have the resonance stone of purification. Let's kick their butts. Now.